championship game will take place tomorrow at 7 p.m.